time for the Mullet Mix. The Mullet Mix is where we promote your business live on air for free. We especially want to promote small businesses who could do a little shout out at the moment. And how it works is really simple. You tell us about what you do, and we dedicate a great music mix to your business. We have some great tunes in there today. We've Jay-Z and Rihanna. We've Gwen Stefani. But what business are we going to dedicate it to today? Well, let's find out. I've Josh on the line. Hi, Josh. How's it going?
Hi, Jen. How are you?
I'm good. Where in the country are you, Josh?
I'm in County Galway.
County Galway. And what do you do, Josh?
So I own a small business called Tote by Josh. My aim is to provide a 100% fair trade natural cotton eco-friendly tote bag to people, and kind of the, I suppose, motto of my business would be to get a real bag for life.
A real bag for life. So you want to get reduced plastic waste, is that it?
Yeah, that's the initiative of my business. So like I said, I provide tote bags and they're all eco-friendly. So the way I'm looking at it is it's a multi-purpose bag. I've even seen students in secondary school use it to carry books in. Mm-hmm. I've seen people in supermarkets carry they're shopping around. I have really seen tote bags being used everywhere.
Because I read tote bag and I said to Susie, who's sitting outside, what is a tote bag? And she was like, you know, the brown, cottony kind of shopping. I was like, oh yeah, I love them to use for my shopping. They're amazing. This is brilliant. And you also, do you do logo design on some of them? Is that what you do?
Yeah, so I put vinyl on each of the bags. So there's a lot of different designs that are available with my tote bags. There's mm-hmm. ones that could be quite heavy with text, or there's some that are just as simple as like a flower. So really there is kind of a tote bag for everyone. There's one that suits everyone's kind of different types and personality.
I have a question. Can you wash them?
Yes, you can. You can wash the tote bags. We do recommend hand wash them just mm-hmm. because of they are made with natural cotton, and sometimes they can tend to shrink, but yeah, hand wash
and put them on the rad or something. Amazing. Can I ask, I hope you don't mind me asking, how old are you, Josh?
I'm 15.
Sorry, what?
I'm 15.
You're 15? Yeah. Oh my God, Josh is going to take over the world very soon. Josh, and when did you come up with this idea?
So it was probably late September, early October. I was in school. I go to Holy Rosary College in Montbellu.
My
so we were given the option to do a student enterprise program. Mm-hmm. So just kind of thinking, and I was looking back at previous winners, and I always wanted to kind of do something different, something that hadn't been done before, and something that was tackling a problem in the world. So I kind of took a bit of time to do some research, and I came up with effectively Tote Bags by Josh to tackle the problem of plastic waste.
It's amazing. You're phenomenal. And so how are you selling these bags, and how can I get my hands on them?
So I have Instagram. It's at Tote.byJosh. I have Facebook, and that's Tote Bags by Josh. And also my website is www.totebagsbyjosh, which was only launched about 2 or 3 days ago.
Jeez, you're flat out.
I am indeed.
You're flat out. So that's Tote Bags by Josh with a J. How'd your family feel about you doing this?
I think kind of my family were always supportive. I definitely think the fact that I was tackling a problem that was in the world, that definitely helped, and that I was kind of taking initiative and was saying, look, it is an issue and we need to do something about it. So yeah, they were very supportive, and I owe a lot to them to help me along this journey.
If you didn't do TY, do you think you would have had the opportunity to do this?
No, I definitely think I wouldn't. I think definitely I would have been stuck in the books and in, as they call, stressing out for fifth year.
Yeah.
So I think TY has definitely given me the opportunity to take some time and to say, okay, this is what I want to focus on, and this is what I kind of effectively want to get out of TY. So just to say I've done this in TY, and just to kind of say I've accomplished this as well.
It's amazing. I mean, setting up a business and helping the environment all at the same time. We need more people like you, Josh. And if people want to go and check out what you do, it's totebagsbyjosh.com. If you send me a little message on Instagram, I can share it on my Instagram as well for you as well, if people are looking for you. Josh, you're a legend. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Thanks, love. This is for you.
The Mullet Mix on 2FM.
Fueled by Frank and Honest Gourmet Coffee. Take a break and enjoy one. You probably earned it.